Hey guys, we're at Ellsworth Chiropractic Center. I'm here with Dr. Robin Ellsworth. We're gonna get some hot and sweaty sauna time in and see what happens.
Okay, let's go. Okay, so today Shannon's gonna do the infrared sauna bed for an hour. And so the benefits of the infrared sauna bed is it's gonna help you to burn 600 calories in that hour. You're gonna increase your metabolism, and after you get out of the bed, the metabolism is gonna stay boosted for a couple hours, just like as if you had worked out. And it's also going to cause you to have a deep detox, and so you're going to sweat at the end for about 10 to 15 minutes, burst out to a good detox sweat. And it's also going to increase your blood vessels and help lower your blood pressure. Okay, so the first thing that we like to do is get your weight. So you're going to step one. Okay.
Not telling you yet. Have to wait for Wednesday.
Okay, so each time you come in, we do weights and measures. We weigh you, and then we measure your upper arm. On the same side, the left side, we measure your left upper thigh, and then we measure your waist, and then we keep track of that each week. Okay, awesome. So you ready to go to the sauna bed?
I think so.
Okay, so let's do it. Okay, so this is the sauna bed, and it's layered with an outer covering. It's a plastic material and an inner covering, and inside the between the two coverings is a thermal blanket, and it's got the infrared material inside there. And basically, it's got three zones. You got the upper, the middle, and the lower. And so with our machine here, we can set the upper, middle, and lower to different temperatures. And so what's going to happen is Shanna's going to get in some comfortable loose clothing, and then we're going to put her in it and zip her up, and then we're going to set the sauna bed for 60 minutes and let her rest and get saunified.
Okay, so now you're going to get in.
I had trouble with this last time. I'm too short. You're short.
And you want to scoot up just a little bit towards that way. Is it hard to get up? You need to put the cord a little bit.
There we go.
Okay, good. All right. So now we're going to tuck you in. Tuck you in like a mommy. Like a snug book in a rug. Okay. Take this towel and kind of put it up by your neck so that's comfortable. Music on for you.
Okay, turn this way. It's like nap time.
Okay, you comfy?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, we're gonna turn out the big light. Okay. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Okay, I'll be
see
back
you later.
To check on you in 30 minutes and then another 30 minutes after that, okay?
I made it.
Did you survive?
I survived.
Okay.
I'm a little sweaty.
All right. That sounds like the bingo's starting to start. Yeah, you're a little sweaty, aren't you?
Yeah, I can't wait to see what the inside looks like.
Okay. You just take your time and get out, okay?
Okay.
Well, you look at you got a body imprint on your sheet. sweat.
Shroud of Shanna. Wow.
Look at all the sweat. You That's great. Sweat good.
Check that out.
It's a whole me. Thank you.
Yeah, you're perspiring a little bit on your forehead.
Very How do you good. Feel?
I feel sweaty, but I feel good. I took a nap.
Relax.
Did you fall asleep?
Oh, yeah. I woke myself up snoring.
Well, that's good.
So, oops.
All right. Look at that. All toxins and goo and...
Yeah.
Smells like a hot buttered Shanna. Okay. There we go.